Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Kindly subscribe, like, comment and share. If you are new here, please ring that notifications bell so that you get notified anytime I upload a new video. Welcome to your number one entertainment channel, your number one Moshene Orudaku channel, and I'm here to keep you updated on what is trending. Guys, I'm gonna give you a follow-up story about Mama Mweni or Yvette Obura. She decided to answer several questions from her followers concerning so many things going on in her life. We've talked about relationships and we've talked about her friendship with Bahati. Now let me talk about her relationship with Diana Marua. So Diana Marua being Bahati's wife, of course so many people expect a hostility between the two, because you can't expect them to really have a very smooth relationship. So I'm gonna sample for you some of the answers that Yvette Obura gave when it comes to her relationship with Diana Marua. For example, here someone is asking, you have to choose only one, Diana Marua or Miliwa Jesus. She says wote wako sawa. Another one here, mshawi end a lunch date na the Bahatis? She says no. How did you and Diana solve your issues? We never had issues, we just didn't have a relationship. You get it guys? She says they didn't have issues, they just didn't have a relationship. Have you ever been to Bahati's house? Have you seen Majesty and Evan in person? Yes, I drop Mweni sometimes and yes, I have seen them. How is co-parenting to you? Ama utaki kuongelelea. Iko tu sawa kabisa, I bet you all can see that. When are you doing a video with Diana Marua? Soon. I love how Diana Marua adores Mweni Bahati. I love you all. I love how she does that too. Do you feel jealous ukiona Mweni akipull poses na Auntie D? Not bad jealous though. Then Mama Mweni says, ah, I don't. I love how you and Diana do things. People should look up to you too. She loves Mweni like hers. Then Yvette Obura replies with love emojis. Who does the picks up for Mweni? From Bahati to your place and vice versa? She answers, Diana, or I drop her off sometimes. Then another comment here, I love you for free and the way you guys co-parent with D is just goals. She says thank you. Another question here, when should we expect a video of you and Diana's kids? Please answer this anyway, I love you. Then Yvette answers like this, I want you to understand co-parenting. So guys, I guess pia unaweza jijazia hapo. She says, I want you to understand co-parenting. What does co-parenting mean? That is the response from Mama Mweni concerning her relationship with Diana Marua. Thank you for watching. See you on the next video. Bye.